The New York Liberty and Cappie Pondexter facing her former team in a Phoenix Mercury on Saturday. I think she had some incentive to come out stroking. You bet. Cappie, jumper. Cappie will make you happy. Three up, three down. 21 points in the first half, accounted for half of her team's offense. However, she would finish with 21 and didn't score in the second half. Meanwhile, Candice Dupree getting it to go inside. 24 points, 9 rebounds for her. Dinah Taurasi, the reigning MVP, getting her and one on. She'd make the free throw 44-35 at that point. In the third now, Phoenix on the break. Cappie Pondexter whacks her old teammate, Penny Taylor. Those two would have a few words. You take a second look. Going for the block there. Does not hit her target, and Taylor did not like it. Things would go downhill from there. Pondexter tossed. Taurasi taking advantage to the cup. 20 points on the night for her. Taylor, beautiful move on the inside. Two of her 17. It's a 13-point lead for Phoenix. This one, over and done with. Tangela Smith knocking down the triple, 21 points, 10 rebounds. The Mercury take it by 15.